Good morning. Are you ready for the day? Well, we're going to get ready once again. You know, we're going to get in a moment to our truth for today, but let me show you what I'm having for breakfast. But before that, let me show you how I actually eat it, because I have got to get some more Louisiana hot sauce. I go through this stuff. I mean, look at that. I love Louisiana hot sauce on rice. And then, you know, why in the world do they make these things without the little squeeze top on it? You know, see that? I have some lettuce and tomatoes. I mean, some cucumbers and tomatoes here. I like just a little bit of hint of this, but and sometimes it boom, globs out. Look what I'm having for breakfast. I cooked this. Oh, look at that. It's pork roast, potatoes and carrots, and green beans and rice. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. You know, I spend a lot of my time in prayer and just always talking to God. The Bible says, pray without ceasing. And I find myself so often just thanking God for his graciousness, his abundance, his goodness, and letting him know that not only am I so appreciative that he has blessed us and blessed me, but I'm also appreciative that he's made us a blessing. You know, he has blessed our church, he's blessed my family, he's blessed our nation. He's blessed this generation, and he's making us a blessing. Well, today, our truth for today is something that is, it comes from the life of Mary, the mother of Jesus. And it simply says this: I don't know how he can, but I know that he can. All things are possible. I don't know how God can. I don't know how God can do the things he does, but I know that he can. There's so much in the Bible and so much in my life that God has done. I mean, I don't, I was born in a very difficult situation, Time fails me to tell you all the things it took for me just to be born. And born, as my mom and my family told me, my mom didn't know that she was not supposed to take all those drugs, prescription medications. We didn't know. But I was born addicted to some medications that my mother was taking. And so, I ended up crying a lot. And my mother was very nervous, and it was a problem in her life at that time. And my father was an alcoholic. And her medical providers told her the best thing she could do if I started crying was just lay me down and walk out of the room, because they didn't know why I was crying so much. And she would do that. As a little kid, I would just cry, and she'd lay me down. And, such a sad story, isn't it? It was for my mom. All of her life, after I grew up to be an adult, she apologized for that and laid me down, and I would cry until I passed out. And then whenever I stopped crying, the doctors told her I would, be okay. And so I would get picked up, evidently, after I couldn't cry anymore. I don't know how God fix that, but I know that he did. I don't know how he fixes a lot of things. I don't know how a person gets born again. I don't know how God sees communion as the broken body and the shed blood of Jesus, but I know that he does. I don't know how he sees the waters of baptism as a grave, but I know that he does. I don't know how he sees me having died to my old man and been born again and become a new creation in Christ, but I know that he does. I don't know how he's going to fix situations in your life, but I know that he will. You see, because all things are possible, and that's what Mary said. How can this thing be? And the only answer that the angel Gabriel could give her is God, the Holy Spirit, God's plan, God's purpose. Let me tell you today, I don't know how God can, but I know that he can. And I know nothing is impossible. Well, enjoy your day. Wasn't this a somber one? Oh, wow. But some are. Some truths are designed to make us smile. Some truths are designed to make us reconsider. Some truths really hit us sometimes where it hurts. But if you continue in God's word, you'll know the truth. You'll be his disciples, you'll know the truth, and the truth will set you free. And the truth is, all things are possible. It's even possible for me to finish this pork roast. See you here again next time.